Well, I decided to get this backhoe out of here after all. Still too muddy, but we're going to need it. Looks like this next week's going to straighten out to be a pretty good week, so maybe we can get some dirt work done. This is not the hillside I'm trying to work on. I just had the backhoe over here, and I needed to get it out of here. So I just turned the backhoe around in this spot down here. The last video I had going ran out of room in the memory, so it didn't catch it, but it was pretty cool turning that around in the width of the backhoe. But it all worked out. So now we're over here. And I've got to put up a little berm here to keep the water from flooding us out down below by our water tank. And so I'm going to put a little berm up here and then go ahead and get the backhoe out of here. As soon as this dries up a little bit, I'll come back up here and dress this up a little bit. But this is one muddy hill, I'll tell you what. And the backhoe wouldn't even pull itself downhill. You know that's a slick, muddy son of a gun.